into Spring Fun Pack, so here's a real challenging workout for you to see if you can do it. All right, you're going to start with 20 apart togethers. So you're in a push-up position 20 times. Then 20 runs. And 20 runs on your back. All right, now once you've done that for all the 20s, you're going to do all three exercises for 15, then for 10, then for 5. Then you're done with that set. In between every set, we're going to do something that's very difficult. You're going to do 5, stretch out until you hit all the way flat to the floor, push up, and bring it back. And jumping jack, that's 1. Do that 5 times. Push up. That's 2. It's good strength. Then you're going to do 10 cheer jacks. Touch your feet and jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And then you're going to do 15 burpee plank jacks. So you go out, part together. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right, and those are your in between every set. You're going to do one of those, so you have to do that 2 times total. The next set is pretty challenging as well. You're going to start with 20 pike ups. 1. Now 20 tuck-ins. And 20 saw planks. You go on your elbows, your head goes in front and behind. After that, you're going to do those 3 exercises, 15, 10, and 5. 20 tuck-ins. Pick your hips up. These are hamstring curls. Good, it burns your hamstrings. These take kind of a little bit of time, so it's going to be called corkscrews. So you bring opposite, lift up. We're going to do 10 on each side, so 20 altogether. Those are tiring. And then your last thing is going to be 10 on each side to make 20 as well. Foot apart, elbow, and then you bring 1 foot to each side. Try to keep your hips flat. A good stretch too. All right. And then you do those with 15s. It's an odd number, so you can do 16. And then you're going to do 10s. And then for 5s, you can do 6. So it's 3 on each side.